Yo, what's up, guys? It's me, Nate, and back with another video. And today, you guys know that the event. You guys know that out for a while now, I was going to announce the members on the street. Now, before I announce them, we got, what was I going to say? We still have some open spaces if you want to join. So just comment down your gamer tag and stuff, and I'll add you. And you can be part of our crew, but you must be getting 2K19 and PS Plus. So, basically, we're going to announce the first three people. First person, we're going to have Rockstar Zay. Zay, how you doing?
I'm good.
Awesome. Yeah, how you feel about being in the Neon Street this year?
I'm
good. Cool, okay. Next person that's in it. We got a new face that wasn't in it last year. We got Jack is the Goat. Shout out to his channel, subscribe to him, and shout out to Zay too. So Jack, how are you feeling about being in this year's 2K19 on the street crew?
Nathan.
Yeah.
Nathan.
What?
I know one more person I can join.
Yeah. Invite him to a party. And then the other person that
hold
we
on,
have
wait,
in
wait,
it.
Wait, wait, hold on. Jack, you remember that kid that you were playing in before your cousin that you were playing with before your cousin joined? His name was like Marcus or something like that. You remember that kid that you were playing with yesterday? Marcus, not your cousin. Yeah, something like that. Yeah, he has 2K19.
Ask if he wants to be part of our crew.
Invite him to the party if he's on.
Is he a power forward? Mm-hmm. Oh, okay. Yeah. Oh, okay. Just playing with some young bloods. And then also the last person that's in it so far. He was in it last year too. We got Buki, you there?
Oh! I think I know one kid that might get it too, my friend Nick.
Awesome. Buki, how you feel about being in the 19 street, Neat on the Street crew again? Yep, shout out to Buki too. He was part of like the original, like, with the one with Balmy Boys. Like, I tried him up sometime. I haven't seen him online in months. He was like a legend. He's in the Hall of Fame class. So. Yeah. Alright, yeah. Do it. Alright, guys, I have a challenge for you, and you only have 5 seconds to do it. No, 10 seconds. You have to subscribe to my channel and Jack's channel. Go. 10, 9, 8, 7. Yeah, if you subscribe to both of our channels in the next 10 seconds, you'll be the first 99 overall in 2K19, and you'll get 15,000 V-Bucks for Fortnite. Alright. 10, 9, 8, 6, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Alright, congratulations if you subscribe to both of our channels. Yeah, so anyways, so we came to talk about some stuff. First of all, we do need one more person for the crew if we want to do Pro-Am. Speaking of Pro...
No, we don't.
Yeah, we do.
We already have a full one.
What do you mean we have
Jack's friend might join. You remember Chef Doobie Pelly?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, Chef Doobie is also in it, and Pelly is also in it, but they're not... in this party right now, which is why. Oh, come on! How's that reaching? I'm playing my court while I talk. I mean, so basically, I have a completed schedule. If you guys didn't see, I'ma say it right now. I put it on the community page for 19 Neat on the Street. And before I say this, also I have a Nathan K 1011 YT gang community. If you want to join that.
They can't because you made it private.
No, I'm talking about, it's another community I made for my YT subscribers. So, go, you can join that if you want. I might just put shout outs and stuff. Might ask if you guys want 1v1 me. I know Jack's gonna be the next person that 1v1s me. Anyways, it's, we're down 3 right now. We gotta get Kyrie open. Kyrie, right here. Come on. Oh, yep. Used to pick.
Nate, I'm racing Utah for the playoffs.
Sick. Aw. Ooh, D'Angelo Russell. Ooh, nice block. Oh, shoot. Nice board. Oh, let's go. So basically the schedule. So the thing will start November 1st if I get it on my birthday, but I'll ask it for Christmas if I don't get it on my birthday. So if I get it on Christmas, then we're gonna start January. So say I got it for my birthday. The thing will start November 1st. November 1st and 2nd will just be practice. And then for the crew, I am holding a 1v1 tournament that goes on for the Saturday and Sunday. Mondays and Tuesdays, we got park. Wednesdays, we got events. So if there's like the Mountain Dew 3-point contest or house rules or ruffles, anything like that, we'll do on Wednesdays. But if there's like no events going on, then we'll do it on like, then we'll just like do like park that day. Thursdays and Fridays is park, and then Saturday we got pro-am, but say like if like there's not, everyone's not really on Saturday and we got like 4 people, we'll just do like park or practice again. And then Sundays we also got practice. So that's pretty much the whole entire schedule. I'm gonna try to get the videos up. Say like if there was an event like house rules and I like wasn't on that day or I couldn't because of like homework or stuff, I'll try to remake all the videos on the weekend. What? Oh, shoot. So, yeah. Any ideas? Do you guys have any ideas? No. Come on, Kyrie. Aw. Yeah? Yeah.
That's kind of making you guys sound hungry for having subscribers.
Like. Yeah. Three. Oh, how is that not out? Nice board. Come on, Porzingis. Yeah, Porzingis. Woo. Guys, we all gotta get matching shirts. We gotta get matching shirts for like park and pro-am. No, not the noob shirt. Maybe if we got like...
Round shirt's not a noob shirt.
Well.
No, it isn't.
We're up one now. No, the team with your logo on it's kind of noob too.
Oh my god. What's supposed to do with this, should be?
Oh, that's a foul. Ooh, that
you
should
gotta
be.
Drop down, you have to guard the post.
So.
You would have never got
that. Oh, why did Jack leave? Rebro?
Pass it. Shoot that.
We're down one. Also, for the 1v1 tournament, yeah. I kind of want to do a prize, but I'm not going to do like a PSN gift card. Okay. So, do you guys have any ideas what I could do for a prize if you win the 1v1 tournament? Aw. Yeah. Come on, Kyrie. Let's go, Porzingis tie game. So that's pretty much it. Let's go. I'm gonna finish this game. Oh, look at the steal. Yeah, Kyrie, let's go.
Come back, I'm gonna get the
lead. I'm probably just going to do this. I'm gonna do another game after this, and then I'll end the vid. Yeah. Sure. Does it have to do with 2K19? Did he pre-order it?
What was that?
Here, guys. Hey. Alright. Sorry about that. I'm not. Yeah, I saw. Anyways. I might end the vid after this, just make it a little short.
You never.
How is that reaching?
You have to go outside the coffee ball, then it's like, yeah, you got my place. You got outside, so you're gonna out point.
Oh, nice block!
Point, post maker. So if we beat them three, if we get to five,
let's go.
Then we beat the, X. Oh my god, they're catching up, bro. He missed, I'm god. I'm gonna get a BJ haircut.
For three. I don't know why I'm chucking threes.
Living like Kenny.
Nice
oh,
block.
Oh, they showed him blocking you. Living like Kenny. Living like Kelly. Do you still want to fight?
Yeah.
Please don't sell my record this corner.
So yeah, if you guys are new to your channel, make sure to smash that like button and subscribe. I'm saying this pretty late in the video.
Call for the ball outside, play it smart. Spin moves, call for screw.
Come on, Kyrie. Use the pick.
Is it not?
Come on, Kyrie.
See, the ball movement. It gives you a boost. Good ball movement.
We just made that three. Shoot.
Drop down and to your left.
Let's go. Press.
You're gonna need a help. That's the thing. If somebody comes up from this side and tries to make a layup, you have to drop down and help.
Come on,
man. If you can't, then they're gonna miss
come
the
on.
Shot.
Come on.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll play in a bit. I'm finishing this up.
It's Westbrook.
Come on, Porzingis.
Westbrook.
No!
Oh my god, no.
Come on, stop. Alright, come on, man. Alright, so that's gonna be it for the video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you enjoyed, make sure to smash that like button, subscribe, and we'll see you later. Peace.